electrodes which allow me to measure the electrical changes on the surface of my skin.
Okay.
And that measures my fight or flight reaction, my stress level.
Okay.
I can look at my reactivity to change of various kinds. For example, if I have tense muscles, I may also have internal tension. Or I can look at various kinds of words that may trigger off feelings.
Okay.
So I can word association.
What part of the program do you have up here?
Well, this is a calm patterns program, and you'll see a